They were combined 1 of 7 in the first quarter of play.
Yeah, but they're going to get him involved right now because there's a nice mismatch right there.
Right,
maybe in the street. This is the right read right here. Look, immediately, Rudy Gay sees that Lauri Markkanen has a huge size mismatch. Turn.
Marshall off the bench now with 5 points off that three-point play out of Xavier, an undrafted two-year pro. Markkanen deep.
That's when he's at his best right there.
Jazz started this game, remember, 2 of 11. They've hit now 10 of the last 14 shots. They go back to work. Markkanen winds up, three balls up, and in.
Markkanen with a 10-point hit.
Mike Conley, let's see if we can get him started. 1 of 4 in the first half. They pass it off to Markkanen, catch and shoot three. It's away.
Way to start the third. Especially on the defensive end for C.J. McCollum and Zion Williamson are doing damage.
Clarkson, quick hit three.
Bang!
Threw that up out of the break. Markkanen the assist. 90-89. Oh, Walker Kessler took a wicked fall. Jazz run. Beasley, the catch, the bucket. All the way back from 13 down.
Right here, Skywalker Kessler gets a piece, takes a hard bounce. He gets up, though. Lob, you gonna dunk this piece? Nah. It's worth the same. Lay it on in.
Out front. Zion Williamson off the bench. Markkanen three off the wing.
Got it. Lauri Markkanen.
Markkanen gives him a little slap on the back saying, come on, hang in there.
Nice screen there from Walker Kessler.
Devontae Graham in the paint. Oh, I thought he walked. Rudy Gay takes it away. Down the sideline it goes to the corner. Beasley. Markkanen. Plenty of time on the shot clock. Alexander Walker.
Bang!
Both teams battling down to the wire. Nikhil Alexander Walker drained it. We're tied at 105. Conley tonight has struggled on the offensive end. 2 points, 1 of 7 shooting.
Get a pass. The Jazz get a pass inside. And Markkanen rocks the rim. The Jazz executing to perfection. The OTO. Markkanen comes off for a nice dunk.
Ten on the shot against Zion. The ball's loose. He dives. He finds Mike. Plenty of time. In the paint. The kick out. Markkanen!
On the dribble. But dives on the floor for the ball. Creating this opportunity for the marksman. The finisher. For a big three. I mean, it couldn't be any more clutch than that. Collectively as a team.
And can we talk about Mike Conley right here? He doesn't panic. He looks at the clock. The no-look pass back for the wide-open three. That is your leader, Mike Conley. Eyes in the back of his head. What a pass from your leader.
Mike with 6 assists, maybe none bigger in this game. Holly, as you said, a no-looker. He drives paint, goes back outside. And how about just the pose, the lean by Mark.